survivors wrestled with the strong currents of the Arabian Sea and murky waters. But his efforts soon paid off. Not far off the coast to present-day Dwarka, Rao and the divers stumbled upon a discovery even greater than he had imagined.